Hello everyone. Bonjour à tous et félicitations à tous les lauréats des prix et distinctions 2020 de l'Association des diplômés de McGill. Every year, the McGill community gathers to share its excitement and enthusiasm for the recipients of the McGill Alumni Association honors and awards. Although the pandemic is keeping us physically apart this year, we're pleased to be able to join together in celebration of this exceptional group of McGillians and acknowledge their passion, resilience, commitment, and generosity of spirit. These are the qualities which our McGill community values, even more so during this difficult time. I'm thrilled to have the honor of recognizing 19 honors and awards recipients for 2020. Le groupe des lauréats de cette année comprend des McGillois et des McGilloises remarquables. Nous sommes heureux de partager leur histoire sur notre site web. I invite everyone to read the inspiring stories of these outstanding members of our McGill community. I would like to make special mention of this year's Award of Merit recipient, Mr. Nahum Gelber. Nahum is a distinguished graduate of the Faculty of Law, a loyal supporter of McGill, and a dedicated philanthropist. Congratulations to Nahum and to all the 2020 recipients of the MAA Honors and Awards. J'aimerais souligner les inlassables efforts déployés par les bénévoles, le personnel, les étudiants, les diplômés et les amis qui soutiennent l'Association des diplômés de l'Université McGill et le programme de prix de distinction. Félicitations à tous! Bravo and congratulations to all of the awardees of 2020.
To my fellow alumni, friends, and members of the greater university community, a warm hello. Au nom de l'Association des diplômés de McGill, il me fait énormément plaisir de transmettre toutes mes félicitations aux lauréats pour leur prix de reconnaissance amplement mérité. On behalf of the McGill Alumni Association, I am beyond proud to extend my warmest congratulations to our most worthy recipients of the 2020 Honors and Awards. We would have enjoyed nothing more than celebrating the incredible achievements of our 19 award recipients at our traditional banquet in Montreal, but pandemic circumstances prevent us from doing so in person. And we simply couldn't hold back the announcement any longer. I join Principal Fortier in inviting everyone to read the citations and stories that demonstrate the stellar qualities and contributions of our award recipients, alumni, students, faculty, staff, and friends, who each in their own way embody the MAA's proud tradition of service to the university and to the community. Chapeau à toutes et à tous. Bravo to you all.